Hi everyone, this is Earl Knowlton at Emerald Isle in North Carolina. We're on vacation right now. We're winding up a two-week vacation. It was a working vacation. I ended up rewriting two of my scripts, the romantic comedy, The Surprise Wedding, just ready to really do some work with and really get it out there in front of some producers and some people that need to read it. I also rewrote a thriller and back in biblical times, it's faith-based. There's a fictional character that's best friends with one of Jesus' disciples, and it's his reaction to when Jesus walks into town for the first time in the Roman Bible times. I also was able to develop a new webisode. It's about women zombies. No guys, this isn't weird stuff. I keep all my stuff is family videos and that kind of thing. Things that my grandchildren can watch. If I went off of that reservation, then I'd have a lot of problems and I wouldn't feel good about that. So other people can do that, that's okay, but I don't do that. I worked on another webisode that has to do with knights that wear shining armor, and I worked on the Sock King in the Land of the Defeated webisode, which is going to be coming out this month, and keep your eyes open for that. Should be a lot of fun. I just wanted to check in with you and let you know that I'm still around. I haven't blogged for about 2 weeks now. I'll be getting home in a couple of days and then getting back to work, and we'll start working on some more videos and some more content for you guys. Thanks for coming to visit us again. Check us out at scriptsbyearl.blogspot.com. Thanks.